Sharks are becoming much more common in this area, especially in the spring and fall months. Thousands of dogs are infected with tick-borne diseases annually. These diseases are transmitted by a tick bite. This diagram shows all the species of ticks in the U.S., the most common in this area being the deer tick and the two species of dog ticks. These ticks transmit three different diseases in this area: Lyme's, which many of us have heard of, ehrlichiosis, and anaplasmosis. Lyme's disease is tricky because the patients are infected with the bacteria, but often do not show symptoms of disease for several years after this initial infection. Symptoms include lameness, or limping on affected limbs, and kidney disease. Retrievers, Labradors in particular, are more prone to kidney disease caused by the Lyme bacteria. The other two diseases, ehrlichiosis and anaplasmosis, have more vague symptoms and are slightly less common in this area. Symptoms include fever, lethargy, and decreased appetite. Here at Brook Falls, we offer annual screening for tick-borne diseases in addition to our heartworm testing. Even though we provide this potential early diagnosis and treatment, prevention is key. Using year-round preventatives, either oral or topical options, is advisable because ticks can be active in temperatures above 40 degrees.